Label of sushi king, I have stopped eating sushi of naked women. I enjoy sushi on a plate every now and then at the restaurant. And both the elderly, the young, and the middling, they love calling me sushi king. So even when I'm 100 years, I'm on my deathbed, they will say our sushi king is on his deathbed. So I will forever be the sushi king. There is no king in the world that is called the sushi king. I'm the only one. Why do you want to change my kingship, my royal title, my brother?